Dan Levy says face coverings equals kindness. Dan Levy wants to change the way you think if you don't want to wear a mask in public during the coronavirus pandemic. The Schitt's Creek creator and star took to Instagram to explain, "I suppose, in a way, I can understand the frustration of being told what to do, which is why I would like to propose a recontextualization of this whole thing. Imagine seeing it not as an infringement on your freedom, but rather the simplest, easiest act of kindness that you can do in a day. Not just for yourself, but for other people, people who might have autoimmune issues. People who, if they were to contract COVID with those issues, might have some devastating repercussions." He put it simply, asking if you have the freedom to leave your home, why not wear a mask? Levy posted the video in response to seeing videos of people who are refusing to wear masks in public. In Los Angeles, where Levy lives, and is social distancing, people are required to wear face masks when they are outside and around other people. Click subscribe to receive the latest news.